Fuse is down. I don't know where he is now.